information on your pilots made out that helicopter the shooter.
Alright, Bunnings, or anything you want to add, mate? Before we kick it off?
Spawn point will be on ground, but then teleport will take you to into the sea next to a few boats, so just careful when spawning. Or teleporting.
Righto. Also, guys, slight change of plan. The convoy is going to be coming in from the east rather than from the north across that bridge. So it'll be moving along Engor. Everyone can see that. I'll put a marker down real quick. It'll be coming in from here and then heading down the road west through into Molisana. So the plan's going to be basically we're going to be hitting the convoy that comes through that T-junction, heading towards the western airfield. Your SLs will give you the details, but just the rough idea is once we hit the convoy, we're going to be using the convoy vehicles to head down to the eastern airfield, airport, Molasia. So AT and 40 mils, try and hold on them unless absolutely necessary. We don't want to damage the vehicles because we'll be needing them. Once we capture and secure the vehicles, we're going to be driving south, straight down towards Bolabungo. Hold fire. We're going to try and give the Op 4 the idea that we are Op 4. We didn't actually, the convoy is still under their control. Once we get to the T junction, we're going to break east onto the MSR, cut straight through the center of town, follow it down to the airfield, and then keep pushing on east to the airfield. And then we're going to hold the westernmost fuel station at the airport while the C-130 refuels at the eastern side. Once the C-130 is refueled and taxis down the runway, that'll be mission success. So idea is basically hit the convoy, drive south, try and sneak our way through Bolabongo. There may be armor, so I don't want to drive through too much open terrain in case we get stuck in the open and an MBT decides to roll up on us. Engage any contacts that get in our way. If we can avoid them, we will. And then set up at the airfield and hold the airfield. By that point, I'm guessing they're going to know something's going on. So then there may be an attack to try and reclaim the vehicles. Okay. Yes, Al should give you any details. So if you've got any questions, save them till then. I think we're good to go through.
Oh, convoy's on the move.
Yeah, same movement.
Technical truck. Technicals in front.
Yep, seen. Right, Kurt's on his belly.
Second truck.
Sorry, SJ, you want one. This is a 1-3. Engage.
Device is on the move.
Well, that was a bit confusing, mate. No, I don't know.
Truck, it's just his driver's dead, it's just moving.
No, it's still up.
That's stuck in forward gear by the look of it. I saw the guy, driver go down.
That's okay.
Yeah, got no eyes on it.
Okay, 1-3 is going to be moving up to assess the trucks now. Still clear of that bridge, Everett?
Yeah, still quiet.
Sorry.
Dispatch with actual attack, taking command. This is 1-2 Delta taking command.
Roger, 1-2. If you can just keep your guys in the building covering off the road, you'll be taking the rear vehicle, so if you can get your driver ready to move. 1-1, you'll be taking the device vehicle, and the second from the back.
So what now?
1-1, Roger, last out. Right, Clyde, Everick, we're taking the device vehicle and the one at the back, if you'd like to move up the vehicles now. What are they doing?
Careful.
You're alright, mate. Alright, we should be good. Just keep your guys covering off while we get everyone loaded in the vehicles. Once everyone's loaded in the vehicles, you grab the rear vic, okay? Yes, mate. Alright, get three in that, and your other three in the second last vehicle, mate. They can load in up in the back.
Second to last, yeah?
Yeah, yep.
Okay, we're not taking anything other than what's in this convoy. Have you got that?
No.
What's
yeah.
Clyde, are you going to take the device vehicle?
Roger that, if you're an engineer.
Which one is that?
This one parked in a tree.
One with the
and Emmy, do you want me to go in with the security?
Yeah, you can do, could.
I'm in the device vehicle and the whole stage. Rest of it looks alright.
So Dave, you're in the atomic vehicle, the rest of us on this one.
Clyde was on about, we were on about Clyde taking
Yeah, you'll be driving the second from the back, and you'll have some 1-3 lads in the back there with you.
Everett, we're taking from second from last.
Roger.
Treat him against Dwayne.
Yeah, Roger, slight change of plan. I've got 1-1 taking the that vehicle, mate.
Dwayne.
You need to check each component individually if it's a few.
Okay, remainder of 1-1, load up into the second from last vehicle.
Right then.
Okay, order of march will be 50 at the front.
We're both.
Followed by 1-1's Vic, device truck, then 1-2 at the rear.
Okay, Doug, my guys are mounted.
1-3, 1-1, 1-2.
Order of march, 1-3, 1-1, 1-2.
Copy that. Yeah, I'll come do it.
Kill section, just give me a yell when you're good to
move.
The 1-1's loaded.
There's quite some stuff in this truck.
Who's driving this one, isn't it?
Yeah, Everick. Clyde's got the device vehicle, and Cuds is security.
Can you tell him that I'm second in the convoy?
Hey, Clyde's driving that one.
Griffin, mount up.
Because he's kind of pushing his way here.
Clyde, mm-hmm.
Roger that.
Go first, and he's in the truck.
1-3,
right.
Lead us out.
Roger.
Just stick it around 30-40 kilometers. 1-3, if you can.
Okay, so I've got Griffin and Dwayne now here.
Okay, speed. We're trying to go 30-40 kilometers.
for a break.
Clyde, are you good back there?
Yeah, behind Everett.
Who have you got in with you?
Cud.
Copy.
All sections, if we take infantry contact, stop the vehicles, dismount, engage, get back in the VIX, and proceed onwards. Out. Roger, infantry only. If we run into any armor or any heavy 50s, roll through to cover.
Alright guys, if we get hit by armor or anything, we're going to keep pushing. If we get hit by infantry, we're going to debus, engage, then get back in the vehicles, then go. Keep the device truck safe.
I'll try and park as far away from me as possible.
If you want to pick up the pace a little bit and just scatter that town before the full convoy rolls through, that would be much appreciated. Over.
I like the way he's just very politely asked 1-3 to go and be cannon fodder.
It's the way it should be.
Yeah, maintaining speed at about 35.
Yeah, cool. Roger, 1-2, thank you. Out. Right, entering town now.
I mean, you can't let the talent in 1-1 go to waste. Oh, contact.
Yeah, contact there.
Shut front.
Yeah, he's on the left. There he is. Okay,
right.
Pull the line.
Right. Engage, engage.
Ah, right, shut up, you hat.
Front down the street.
Charlie, get covering fire, don't move.
Get that move. That's on the left side.
Charlie, move.
It's just bandaging.
Hey, Delta, come back, we're good on the
road. We're not going to be able to cross the road.
Do you want to cross the road?
No. It will go through a firing section. Hello, 1-0, this is 1-1, over. Blue, it's just me and you.
Yep.
Clear. Good to cross.
Last one crossing.
What's that?
Maverick, you still in the vehicle?
Where is
it? Negative, I'm in front of you.
Get back to the vehicle, we need to move him.
What is my roost?
Clyde, you're still in the vehicle, aren't you?
We were outside it, but we're back in it now.
Okay, the plan is they're going to push the vehicle slowly down the road so we don't get people creeping up on us. We're going to stay out of the vehicles.
No, mate, can we get Cud in the other vehicle, then Everett can stay with us, he's got a jimpy.
Yeah, I can do. Could you, can you drive that?
What, you want me back up front, is that?
Can you drive the device vehicle, we'll get Everett down with us, because he's got jimpy for firepower.
I'm driving the device vehicle.
Sorry, wrong, not device vehicle, the other vehicle.
Yeah, sure. You want me back up front? Yep.
Yeah, you take the other vehicle and I'll take Everett with me.
Okay, roger that.
Hey, Blue Cross.
Okay, seems clear.
Don't step to your right.
Yeah, affirmative. Scan the rooftops for reports of snipers before.
Am I just pushing this truck straight down the road? Yes, go.
Yeah, cool.
Section we got on the other side.
I reckon we can push down to the next one.
Yep, okay. Do you want to lead?
Roger.
Yeah, watch the right hand side.
Yeah, we should.
Left.
Are you covered?
Clear left.
Do you want me about walking pace?
Yeah, just slow the vehicles up a bit, let us get ahead of you.
Roger that.
Shot south.
Contact
they're
front.
In the truck.
Good hit. Cut the truck off. Be on the road and just your feet to the left off the road. Watch that.
Now me, Phil, I'm back in, moving to you.
Roger that.
I can just get a medic when you've got a chance.
Sorry, say again.
Who needs a medic?
Good. Roger, medic's next to the bull next one.
Thank you, Sid.
Watch track to my bloody now, mate, did you push east up the road over?
Yeah, so stay on the north side of the road.
Cheers, mate.
Reloading.
Hey, Mick, should we take... Should I take Delta around the north side of this compound and get to the next?
Yeah, me and Blue will cover down this point.
Okay.
Yeah, west...
Everett on me. Toma. Toma.
Yep.
We're going...
Yeah, on you.
Yeah, just be advised, we've got hostiles coming in from the west behind us.
Roger that. Just let me know when you want me back in the truck, and we'll get moving.
What the hell was that? Is it looking down there, Blue?
It's clear, for now.
Wait. Clear.
Alright, 1-1, start leading south.
Alright, Blue, start pushing down.
1-1, roger last.
Dwayne, can you get eyes northeast?
Could just get next to the vehicle, we'll start, so I can give you a shot.
road now.
Yeah, right to that. Tap, we're just coming up behind you.
Oh.
Roger.
Going on your left, Lloyd.
Just cross. Good, hold up, hold up.
Okay, we're getting into jogging pace. Guns up. Let's get moving.
We've got about 10 minutes before the main force comes in.
To the north.
How far are we pushing out?
No, to the edge of town. I think we need
no,
to.
No, I meant away from the road.
Oh, just do one block away.
We're just going to keep pushing down the MSR. There's a small shanty town that on the eastern side. We're going to RV there and then get the fuck out of it. Okay, we're going to RV Zulu, and then we're going to mount back up and drive out from there. Pulling off the road.
I'm to a technical. Yeah, how now?
Yeah, all round defence.
Over across. Alright.
Coming south southeast.
Gonna look northeast.
Go southwest. On edge of building, covering east northeast through the side.
Okay, slight change of plan in the order. It's device truck is second, transport truck is now first in the convoy.
Great.
Do you want, how many vehicles have we actually got?
Now he sells you.
Nope.
I have the airfield in sight. I have two guards. Looks like they're on the road on the way in, over.
Yeah, roger that, cheers bud.
The rear
gear. Roger, do you want me to mark it on the map as best I can?
Yeah, I can do.
Yeah, okay. What's SJ? One two. Guys, we're gonna get in the rear vehicle. You've got three vehicles here. You've got lead vehicle, which is 1-1. The device truck, which has one person in it, and the rear one, which will be SJ's group 1-2, and we're going to jump in that. If there's any spillover, let us know. Okay, nice one, Jamster.
Okay, 1-1, let's get back to the vehicles, form up. let's get in order of march and moving out.
Good, do you want the drive still or not?
I don't mind. I don't mind. If anyone wants to, then feel free, but I'll do it if no one volunteers.
Yeah, feel free. Sit this in the back.
That makes sense. The marker's down. I think it was wrong in where my initial assessment was. I think they're actually closer to the radio tower.
You think they're at the radio tower?
Yeah, Roger. Just the other side, or just the left side of it. It was bearing. Hang on, I'll tell you where they are in a second.
Caution on the road, vehicle.
Yeah, that's someone get run over.
1-2 for 1-3. Alright, so we're in another bit from the one we're on. Okay.
We're 5 strong, we've been instructed to go in your rear vehicle. We're assembly grounded now. Is there room for 5 of us? No.
Taking a risk getting to the lead vehicle, aren't you, Oscar?
Nah, you guys are going to be rear vehicle right, now. I've got 1-2 right, first.
Oh, thank
you. Okay, so mount up. Let's go.
Alright, 1-2, 1-3, once you're loaded up in the vehicle, I want you to push past as lead vehicle and clear out that airfield for the initial assault. Again, 1-1.
Yeah, Everett, we're not leading out there.
Yay.
Sales in.
Alright,
Nem, if I can get the device truck tucked in between the two transports.
Yeah, so go. Are we tail now?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, mate.
Us tail.
That's alright. Clyde? When the two transport trucks push off, can you push ahead of us? We're tail now.
Yes, Cud, we're tail.
Okay, watch that.
Good, sorry. Rude. I got loose driving that.
Yeah, it's Cud there.
Odds in the device, Cud's in the.
Alright, 1-2 on you, mate. Move down at about 40 k's. When you find a good spot to dismount and you see contacts, stop, engage, and then we'll move up accordingly.
Is the device truck still
alright, good luck, 1-2. Yep.
Yeah, I can.
Just heads up from the vehicle, guys. We've got the main force is coming up on our rear shortly. So,
yes,
might be shit coming on our asses too.
Device is moving past us. Yeah, that's right. We're tail now. Yeah. Just let the notes come past.
If anyone's got a box of 556, can I have it now?
Everick, is that you on the tailgate?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Make sure you keep your eyes down that road. Because there was a big force coming up behind us.
And that's, I'll put it in the truck, okay? You pick it out. In the truck.
Nem, if you can get the.
Got it.
On the street, can you clear the airfield out, mate?
Right, so fly to 3, watch out.
Flag?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going for the Alpha 3 mark at the airfield, near the petrol station.
Alpha 3, watch out.
Do you have any demo blocks left, Nem? In your section?
Yeah, I've got one.
There's more in the
truck. There's some in the truck.
If you want to set up, if you want to hold up here, put a mark down the red marker, and just line up that road with demo charges, so if you do get any tanks rolling down that road, we can hit them in that little dip.
Okay.
Yeah, stop this truck.
Think.
Here we go in. Where's the mark? Hey, can you see the little red mark on the road?
Yes.
Right, could we go for that little red mark?
If it's there, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone bailed out.
Sorry, I thought we were getting out. I'm in.
On the bus, off the bus.
I thought we were all getting out, but okay.
We're nearly getting out.
Well, you know me, I don't like to leave myself off.
Points for the boys of that fucking stupid sign.
I was about to say, do you want to put the demo blocks next to the site? Because then at least you know what mark they're at, you know, from a distance.
Right, we're just going to set some demo blocks up here.
And then do you want me to stay in the truck?
Yeah, affirmative.
Roger that.
I've got slams, by the way. You need like 18 mans.
Yeah, might be worth. Can you just nip out the truck and just stick a slam on the road?
Yeah, because C4 won't do anything to a tank, I don't think.
Shots fired east.
Yeah, we've got friendlies breaching the airfield.
Roger that.
Right, while you're setting some charges up on the road here, I'll keep eyes out down the road.
Where do you want the slams? Nevi, where do you want the slams placed?
Where are you?
Baby truck.
Yeah, just come and stick it here on the road behind you.
We have got time.
Get in the device truck and start creeping it up.
Nemi, are you wanting us all back to the vehicles or do you want us to hold overlooking the road here?
Nemi, Sal?
Yeah, Everett, could put your truck directly across the road to block it.
Roger that.
Sorry, Everett, go.
Do you have anywhere specific for it?
Do you want us all falling back within the airfield, or do you want me to tell you to hold up here in the rocks overlooking the road for a little bit?
Nemec, there's a bunker just on the edge of the airfield.
Right, Tack, we'll pull back there.
Truck's in position, road blocked.
Nemi, where do you want the device?
You're going into Alpha 2, first of all, and then Alpha 3.
I mean, for now, where do you want it? Do you want it in cover, or...?
Yeah, down. Yeah, start moving it to Alpha 2 now. It's not on the road, because the device is on the road.
Okay, Delta, follow my position.
Right, there's about two to three sections of infantry and light armored vehicles coming out of
straight contact.
Keep pushing.
Just gonna push across the road so I can get eyes on to set the charges.
With you, Max.
Frago!
Careful, those friendlies about.
Yeah, I'm running.
Yeah, no, those were the two guys you spotted earlier.
Bulletproof skulls. Okay. He's a Nazi.
West, coming down the road. Dismounting the device truck. So
we good to light them up? Are we good to engage?
Yeah, engage, engage.
Despite the IDM moving to 82.
Can you move that vehicle to Alpha 3 marker, please?
Not sure, on the roof.
Medic's hit badly. Okay, I'll live. I'm good.
Oh, on the fire, dismounting.
What the fuck was that?
No idea. Reloading.
Covered.
Max back in action.
EMP coming west.
Shit.
And the whole thing bloody exploded.
Hey, quick head check. Yeah. Could you okay?
Sales back in.
Blue Mike's back in.
Everett's back in.
Lighthouse back.
We're too crowded here.
Device in position at Alpha 3.
Nice one, cheers Clyde.
Is the BMP up or down?
It's down, it got new.
Okay, Delta, let's push across into the compound to the northwest, too crowded here.
Rick, just see the troop transport firing past north, beyond the control tower.
Roger that, we've got to fall back to Alpha 3 now.
Is there something wrong with your broadcast?
Sections pull back.
Oh.
Come better?
Yeah, I bet.
Troop transport west, coming down the road.
Troop transport southwest.
Magazine.
Sorry, Nemi, did you want Charlie to work?
Yeah, affirmative, we need to pull back.
Let's go.
Watch that one, mate. That's coming to you.
That's blue, I got you covered.
Crossing.
Look at that.
Crossing, guys.
Has anyone got any more boxes? 556. Five, my last
yeah,
one.
I think I've got one. With the device, over.
Oh,
no,
I'm with Charlie.
Yeah, I've got a
556
box. Who
wants
it?
Need
it?
Me, Blue Max. Just put it in my bag.
Delta's currently in the control tower.
Where's that? I'm pushing back to you now.
No, I didn't get it. Just giving it to somebody else.
Didn't get it.
Alright, guys,
nope.
We need to move.
Oh, there we go.
Got it. Hey, cut's ready to move.
Cells up.
North
truck's coming back.
A3. Clyde, move. I'll stay with Blue Max.
Ah, I'm on my side. Hang on.
Yeah, push it back to where Delta is.
BMP rolling in just north of the tower.
For fuck's sake.
Blue, let's go.
Get seen.
With it.
Danger connected to the tower.
BMP's on the wrong way. Got it.
Good shot.
Okay, giving you a morphine, then you're good.
Thanks, you can sir.
Golden, have fun.
And Nemi, do you know if we have any potential resupply of AT?
Dwayne, can I scoot back? Thanks.
Not sure.
Roger that.
I...
Okay.
Alright, no worries.
Alright, take contact from somewhere.
Yeah, trying to work out where to go.
Audio is somewhere between 240 and 260.
Clyde, can you make your way back up to the control tower? To the, to your northwest.
Won't help with all my issues, just that I can't kill the fuckers.
Best guy one if you want
one.
Hang on, one's one.
Fuck's sake,
he's got us bracketed, I don't know where the fucker is though.
Yeah.
truck manual bearing 258.
Magazine.
I presume he's. Oh, eyes on. One guy, edge of road bearing 259, distant.
Just in case we've got more reinforcements coming.
Can you go card?
Partially. Cardinal is nearly west.
I see him.
259.
In the traitor. Just left it left.
Roger that. 1-1.
One send over.
1-1 if you want to get the device vehicle parked near the runway ready for pickup.
1-1 Roger out.
Clyde, can you get the vehicle near the runway for me, please?
I'll come and protect it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That power's down, what's it doing?
Delta's fine, we've got good eyes out. North tree's safe.
Vehicle.
About a section. 258 southbound.
See.
Magazine.
Mag. Oh, I was just about to call air audio.
Movement southwest. Over there.
It's just air, Clyde. Oh, good, no reason. Okay, roger that.
It is indeed, that's the objective. We've loaded up and it's now 8 o'clock.
Do you alright, Selchu?
Head left, or head and arm and chest.
Wasn't me, was it?
No, I think it was them. You weren't shooting at me at the time.
Somehow velocity worked. Quick clock.
Yeah, I just need one more quick clock.
Yeah, I'm banging it in.
There's a bush that looks just like a fucking infantry distance.
Yeah, just pain in your tourniquet.
Yep, cheers. Just popped myself.
I can see three contacts bearing 257 in the trees.
Right, 1-1, start making your way to C-130. We're loading up first.
Beachfront.
1-3 received. How long to load up? Over. Right, let's get down, go disengage down. Loading up. Down 013, we're going through the town. And that's what we're doing.
Goddamn cockpit.
Nah, it's good.
Sails in.
Thank you.
Copy that, I think the pilot now.
Stare, give me a weird.
Demo,
it's just fucking, like I said, the 7 8 and 2 up. It's like this,